Originally, there was a window right here with two flutes, but the problem was that Mark Twain liked to smoke. He averaged roughly 30 to 40 cigars a day, and the smoke wouldn't draft out. So the next summer, Susan Crane had it put in a chimney with a fireplace to help it draft out a little bit better.